Hi streamers, this is Ava from OneStream Live, and in this video I'll show you how you can create a live studio session. So let's get started. Go to app.onestream.live and log into your OneStream Live account. Once you've successfully logged in, there are two routes that you can take in order to create a studio session. The first one is by simply clicking the enter button, while the second one is by clicking the create stream button and then choosing the studio option. In here, you add in your stream title, your stream description, and some tags if that is what is required, and click on Next. At this step, you choose the social platforms that you intend to go live on, and remember that OneStream Live now gives you the option to connect and go live on up to 45 social media platforms, including custom RTMP destinations and web, all at once. If you want to schedule a session for later on, you check this box and add in the details. If you want to connect a session instantly, you need to click on the Enter Studio button. In this window, you can check the studio settings by clicking the settings icon. You can recheck the audio and camera connections, set a virtual background, check the details for all your guests, edit your shortcuts, and edit the recording settings. From here, you can add in a display name and optionally a title if that is required. And now, OneStream Studio also gives you an option to add an avatar, which would be great for your personal branding. Just click on the Enter Studio button now. And that is how you create a studio session. In order to live stream the studio session, you simply click on the Go Live button from here. Recheck all your stream details and click on Go Live. A pop-up would appear indicating that your stream event has now been updated. And that's it. OneStream Live will take care of the rest. Keep following us for more helpful content.